Let's pack an order.
First, we have our rhinestone earpiece, so pretty. We have our pearl earpiece, and we're just gonna wrap that up in tissue paper for extra cushion. I just want to send thanks to everyone who have sent an order. I am so grateful for you. And I really do hope all of you really do love your products. She ordered our pearl hair clip with a pearl beaded chain. And she ordered a butterfly hair clip with a beaded chain.
Beautiful combo.
And this is our packaging. It is so cute. I love it. Every individual item gets its own cute bag. So cute. Oh my gosh. And now we're packaging the two claw clips, which she ordered a cream color and the brown color. I literally love these clips so much. It's like they're so sturdy, but they're cute at the same time. Like, oh my gosh, I love them. Then she ordered a handmade scrunchie. This scrunchie is called Gia. But why have one scrunchie? You can have two. So I gave her a free scrunchie. And as a way of saying thank you, I gifted her with two free pair of earrings because this order was very, very big and I am just so grateful for it. And that's all. Thank you for watching me package this huge order. And thank you so much for caring and ordering. When you guys make an order, I truly want you guys to know that I am packaging all of you guys' order with love and gratitude, as I am truly, truly thankful and truly grateful for you guys supporting me. And oh, I almost forgot one thing. The card. You can't forget the card. Finishing touches. And we're done. Comment, like, and subscribe if you want some more packaging videos. And thanks for watching.
Get you up and going out.